Well, here we go. It's the Avalanche and Jets with Peter McNabb at the Altitude Studios. I'm Mark Mosier at Ball Arena as the Avs win the opening draw. Avs applying the pressure. Dubois coughed that one up. Given off for Pionk. Long stretch pass right to Dubois into the Avs zone. Quick shot there and a save. Rebound, another save shot. Score! Kyle Connor cleans up on the third opportunity, his 30th goal of the season, and the Winnipeg Jets strike pay dirt early. They've got a 1-0 lead.
In the Hockey League right now, Connor is the fifth highest scoring player in the National Hockey League. And this is just somebody who just, he goes to the front of the net, and the puck finds him.
Up top at a one-timer, gloved by Francois, but it pops out. Jets up with the puck. Morrissey couldn't deliver into the low slot. Dubois kept it in. Still with it. Linesman all over it. Taken by Morrissey and a slap shot. He scores! And the Winnipeg Jets have a 2-0 lead. Morrissey got it back after the Avs could not clear the zone. And he's able to pound it home for his seventh.
And Morrissey doing something that doesn't happen very often for the Winnipeg Jets, a defenseman scoring. They are the lowest scoring group defensively from their defensemen in the league. But somebody badly missed an assignment. Not only did he get the puck, he took two strides in and then you have a Wednesday, Thursday type situation. Now they've got new TV rights.
Oh. Adler just rang that one off the post in a 2-on-1. Great feed from Nichushkin, and he rings it off the iron.
He looked the guy off. He did everything right, and he's fine. I mean, never even looked at the puck.
Behind the net, swept to the far side, picked up by Vesalainen, and he'll be able to clear. So they have starting to press the issue. Here comes MacKinnon flying back in. MacKinnon with a wrist shot, saved by Hellebuck. Got his shoulder on that one. Eighth in the league. The PK for the Jets has not been good this year. Cross-ice pass, Burakovsky with his shot. It's blocked away. Bowie able to lay out. Watch out, Lowry has an opportunity. Back to the Avalanche zone. He'll move it in and shoot it. Score! It's a short-handed goal top shelf. And the Jets have a 3-0 lead.
You know, you just kind of worry about it. But this is a play right here where Francois
shots on goal. So do the Jets. But they've converted on three chances. Now Dubois is back in, shielding, and a kick save there by Francois. And the Jets continue to go for it. Connor held up. No penalty called. Crowd didn't like it. And back ahead, here comes Kyle Connor in. Wrist shot save. And it's smothered by Francois with 1:17 left in the first. Taves. Now it's Girard back for Taves. Sitting on 9 goals this year. Power play is almost over. Mikko. Landeskog scores! Gabe Landeskog, a pivot move. He surprises Hellebuck. He's able to slide it through the 5-hole, and the Avs get one back. It's now a 3-1 game.
Yeah, Moj, this play starts on a faceoff. You saw Landeskog, how determined he was to win that draw. Well, he wins it, gets the puck, spins, turns, and I believe this is now 12 goals in his last 14 games for the
Scheifele. So dangerous. Up to Beaulieu he goes. Dumped down deep. Blockered by Francois. A two-hand whack gets it out. Tip to MacKinnon. He'll fly ahead to the Winnipeg end. MacKinnon shoots and scores! Nathan MacKinnon rips it inside the far post. Past the blocker of Hellebuck.
And it's a nightmare. From this point on, for the defenseman, it is a nightmare. Because here he comes, you've already backed in too far if you're the defenseman for Winnipeg. You've given him too much space. Now you know that he's going to have an opportunity. Hellebuck's got to be right there on top of it. And Nathan MacKinnon, who's had a point in every game.
Murray, a little head fake. Chushkin keeps it in. Ripped off down deep now for Kapp. Try to put it in front for Landeskog, and Lowry just cut it off. Crashing into ZJ. It comes to Val with a wrist shot. This score! Deflected by Gabe Landeskog. Nichushkin threw it to the front of the net. And Landeskog gets his stick on it. His second goal of the contest. And the Avs have come back.
Moj, the player that makes this play, Eric Johnson. Look at him come down. He comes down. He keeps the puck in the zone. And all of a sudden, the Colorado Avalanche tie this thing up. Here's the tip right here. I mean, try and do that again.
Tipped in by Alex Newhook here in period number three. Newhook will work it through the circle. Try to get a shot off. Tipped it down deep, and it rolls right through the top of the crease. JT Compher fought for it. Abs bring it right back in. Taves will find O'Connor. Wrist shot wide of the net. Oh, man, he couldn't find the cage as Hellebuck made himself big. Flip back ahead. Can the Avs catch him in a change? It's given up for Burakovsky. He scores! Andre Burakovsky! He finally breaks through. And the Avs immediately take a 4-3 lead.
The Avalanche don't care who scores. But every once in a while, you do care. And for the Colorado Avalanche, Burakovsky just shaking that, all of that pressure.
Here's Kyle Connor ahead for Scheifele.
Yep.
Scheifele challenged, and Darren Helm's on the move. He's got O'Connor with him. Helm is in with a slapper. Saved by Hellebuck, and it's cut out of midair. And that's going to be played with a high stick.
The power play and the penalty killing, but they're both so important.
Let's have it with Connor. 30 seconds to go. In front, Dubois with a shot to save by Francois. Avs can't clear the zone. Helm got tied up. Avs forced the turnover again. Rantanen finds MacKinnon. MacKinnon to the slot. Gives it up under the corner for Burakovsky. Set up top. Here is Makar to Mikko. Long wrist shot. Score! It was deflected by MacKinnon. His second goal of the game. And the Avs, with five unanswered, have gone on top by a score of 5-3. MacKinnon.
And Moj, this is why they're the number one club in the National Hockey League. They're down 3-0 to a club that desperately needs the points. They have used all of their, you know, the experience that they've had this year.
It's just remarkable how they love to play against Winnipeg.
But Moj, I keep coming back in my mind to the idea that for Coach Bednar, He easily could have stayed with the same old thing. But he
Landeskog shoots and scores! Gabe Landeskog with a hat trick!
I have that putting him certainly in the top 10 in the National Hockey League as far as goals. Look at that. I mean, just a great little cross-ice pass by Nichushkin. No look.
And the Colorado Avalanche by Landeskog. By a score of 3-0 after one period. Intercepted by EJ with two to go and one to go, and that will do it.